Hey guys, how's it going? Amantgm from the Royale minecart, and we are back inside pickup the house, which is not good at all. And hopefully we can get to Spell Valley again. And as you can see, we have a magical chest open, but it's arena 4, so that's a bit disappointing because of that I won't be able to get with this. And here, if you guys would be wondering, this is the ice wizard over here. Okay, so that's absolutely amazing. Here is the legendary lava hound. So hopefully I get that from this magical chest. We would be opening it in the last after 2-3 battles. So let me show you a battle from here. So I don't remember this quite nicely, but I would be showing you in 2 speed, so we can do 4 battles. So I said him best of luck. He just left a goblin hut. I left my whatever it's called. I zapped his minions, and then took it out. I sent the hog at the different side. It just took all it out. So I am not good with this spawner, so I couldn't do much about that. But our bomber got some hits, and I did a mistake over here. As you guys can see, I just zapped it all, and that was a good. Okay, I'm not here, somewhere else, but maybe he found my weakness and he start putting this. So that was a bit pain, just a bit. So you guys would be wondering why the hell I'm not leaving my prince till now and all. Then the times here where I destroy him with my hog rider, and here was the perfect zap, literally just the perfect zap. But I did something stupid. I did took this tower out. It was so thankfully I wouldn't be able. I put my freaking ice spirit, and they took it out so simply. Just you can guys can see, I just cried at that time literally. Then I took it out. I was pissed off. I took the zap it all out. Then he puts it again, but this time I had some to defend it. So in here I got some hits. At this point I thought, okay, another zap would finish it, but it didn't, which pissed me off. And well played, I said, and I had a big fat old sadness. So I had a zap as a direct star, and I got the star. So hopefully we can do that again, and hopefully not lose. So if you guys would be wondering, this is my main deck now. I have the mirror back because it's awesome and it's level 2, so why the heck not keep it. So hopefully we win this one, because why not. The wait even more, and finally when he does his move, just leave a big fat bomber, and that would be easily taken out, but maybe not. So let's leave a hog. It might follow it, and that's not good. So hopefully we can be able to take it all out. I guess yes. Okay, we will definitely take it out, and this whatever it's called, wall creep, we would be easily able. Okay, that was a bad move by me. Let's take the wizard out, and we just survived it. So let's zap this and get some hits. He zapped me again. What was he thinking? Also, I have my mini pack over there. Okay, he was kind of crazy, but nice. Okay, so we are doing good. Here's a spell valley, I forgot to say, and his name is Zag Zubug. Okay, that was terrible. I don't know how to read Chinese because, okay. So let's wait for his move, and he just did it. He's definitely going to leave something over here. I'm definitely sure. And maybe not. So let's take 2 hog riders. Why not? And let's take them all out. Because why not? And then let's take out our whatever it's called. Okay. So these are taken out. Hopefully that's fair. Okay, now we got to zap. Zap! Oh, that was terrible. Actually, I didn't need to zap. Okay, I need not to zap. So let's leave a sprint over here. Hopefully, it gets not a hit. Okay, I knew it. This will happen. So my hog will get some hits. Maybe 2 or 3. Okay, he got maybe 3. I don't know. So let's take out this. Okay, I did a bit of a mistake over there. But a man becomes perfect after his mistakes. So let's leave a mini pack over here. Hopefully takes out the tower. Actually not the tower. So we'll just leave some. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Let's zap them all. Okay, that was a bad move, I guess. Let's do this. Because why not? Hopefully, okay, that's terrible. Oh, did I just survive the hog? So, zap, zap. No matter what, just zap. Okay, he zapped me as well. That's not nice as a sign. So, let's take this hog rider out before he does much damage. And hopefully, I get a hog. Okay, fantastic. Okay, that was a bit of a mistake now, I guess. I should have left it in the opposite side, but what can we do now? Let's take this all out. Okay, maybe not. Let's wait for a bomber to reach the tower and zap. That's what you do, guys. Oh, maybe not. Maybe sometimes you got to change your minds. So let's take these out. We have our last hope, the hog, a rider, wait, zap. Let's zap. Oh, jackpot. Jackpot. I just destroyed. That's how it's done. Well played, dude. Wait, that got us loads of trophies. Trophies. I don't know why I not pronounce it right. But that was awesome. So hopefully we win this one and come back to the spell valley. Actually, we need to win 2 more. Hopefully we do. And my game is improving, I guess, because when I used to make my first videos on Clash Royale, I used to always lose. So let's wait for his move and I will be right back. So guys, sorry, I just paused it. He just left a goblin bearer and I zapped it all. Sorry, I pressed the on button but it did not resume. I don't know why. But you did not miss anything. Don't worry. Just maybe a hit or so. So let's take this all up. Maybe not. So this. Are you serious right now with me? Because I'm not. Just see the run with them. Okay, at least we got one hit and destroyed it. So that was not nice. He has his freeze spell. We got to know that. I don't know why wasn't I putting anything. Maybe I was in a sock. So let's leave a prince at the other side. Hopefully it does damage it. If he leaves spare, I swear to God I will destroy him. Okay. What the heck was I thinking? Let's zap them all. And hopefully doesn't take out the witch. Fantastic. What could have gone worse? So the witch will get loads of hit, I guess. Just, I guess. Now I got to live with this. I just hate to use it. Okay, that was a terrible zap. And okay, he is going to get loads of hit. Okay. Not too bad as I thought. But maybe he will get the victory. For this time. Just this. Okay. Hopefully it attacks this minion over here. Which has low health. And never will he listen to me. Okay, never mind. Okay, that was terrible. Let's zap these. Okay, that was terrible as worse. So let's take these out. All out. And leave a hog rider. Because just why not? So guys, maybe we will be losing this one, but never mind. We have 2 more to go. Hopefully we do win. So we can, oh, maybe I did not hit a jackpot this time. Okay, at least we did it nicely. Let's zap it. Let's hog rider it. And let's lose it. So well played, GG. So that was terrible with me. Why does it always happen with me? Thanks. And we lost. Okay. We will win this one because... Okay, we are going in a profit of 5 trophies till now. Please let me win. Because why not? Okay, here's a level 7. I will be right back when he does his move. His name is Pal and maybe he is a Pakistani. Okay, he has done his move. He left a musketeer at the back. Hopefully, I will be able to take it out because musketeers are dangerous sometimes. So, let's take it out. Okay, maybe not. Let's zap these all. Okay, now maybe we can lose the tower. Just maybe. Okay, now I have no other option left rather than this. Okay. My tower is going down. So guys, maybe we are going to lose another one. Hopefully, do a jackpot. Okay, no jackpots. No hopes. I believe we got one hit over there. So, maybe it will take my out. Let's leave a hog rider. Hopefully, I do the zap at the right time. Okay. Nothing doing. Till now. Even now. Zap them all. That was quite a lot of damage, I guess. And he is going to get loads of damage again, I guess. Let's leave a... I was going to say it, Valkyrie. Let's leave our spirits and... I just did the worst move ever. Okay, maybe it will take it all out. Let's leave our bomber here. Hopefully it does take it out. Let's wait for some. And let's leave our legendary hog rider. And I just hit a jackpot. I know I'm the best. Hopefully it doesn't get any hits. I mean the Valkyrie. Okay, we got the tower. That's quite nice and savvy. So let's take out this musketeer as well as this Valkyrie. Okay. Maybe not. I'm a bit screwed at. Oh, come on, are you serious right now? Are you serious? Every single time I do, he does something which defends it. I'm just going to wreck this. Okay, maybe he is going to wreck it. Okay, so let's take this mini pack out and let's leave our whatever it's called, our hog rider, because why not? Please get hit. Okay, maybe not this time. Let's zap them all. Let's wait for another zap and let's zap them all. Let's take out this and maybe that was a bad move for me. Because he's going to take this turn now out. Quite simply. Because I am a stupid idiot like as. Okay. This is not going good. Okay, so we lost again maybe. Well played. GG and keep it up. So now this, oh my god, did I just loot 36 trophies? Okay, I will reach it back. Don't worry. Let's open the magical chest because why not? So I got 323 gold. We got minion horde. We got, if we could have got one more, I would have upgraded this. Then we got the knight. We got the arrows. We got the bomber. We just got a giant skeleton. Please be something awesome. Are you serious? I just hit the skeleton army because it doesn't do anything nowadays. Okay, we can upgrade it, but I don't want to upgrade that. I want to upgrade something in my deck, like, I don't know. So let's just upgrade the bomber because I use that a lot. So boom, the bomber is upgraded. And this was a horrible episode, I guess, and I'm quite sad for that. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed me losing with other players. At least we won once, that's nice. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, then please leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And if this happens to the first video you've seen by me, then please do consider subscribing to join Team TGM for daily gameplay videos. Apart from that, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time. So goodbye, ya!